years ago, and you were the lead detective on the Biggie Small case, right? I'm a journalist. Why is this case so important to you?
A murder like that only goes unsolved if the police don't want to solve it.
I've seen the murder book. You have any suspects?
20 plus years and not one arrest. Are you guys hearing Tupac's shooters were hired by Biggie's entourage?
Biggie didn't have Tupac kill.
The facts point to something more here.
If we could prove a connection between Cop and Biggie's murder, it would not only break the LAPD.
It would ruin the city.
Police! In my faction, don't like asking questions. Strictly testing, as I need my competition.
Why did you redact LAPD's connection with Death Row Records?
I cannot comment on an open investigation.
As long as it's an ongoing investigation, that evidence stays locked away in the dark.
We are a matchstick away from bloodstained streets every day.
Everybody just on the ground
now! You have no idea what the LAPD is capable of.
We are distancing ourselves from the story.
I got what I need. What do I do?
Out of the vehicle now!
Everybody!
Who shot Biggie Smalls?
There was only one way this was gonna end.